Okay, so this is the pattern pieces folded over at the seam allowance, and you'll see you'll have a bit of a ear at the top here, and that's the only piece that you're going to cut off with your scissors, and everything will match up and everything will be perfect. So don't go lopping off extra when you're just looking at your cut out fabric pieces and you think, oh my god, I made it too large.